In Iberia Parish, teachers are demanding better state funding for public education. The Iberia Association of Educators held its Red for Ed walk at the New Iberia City Park. They're urging lawmakers to boost spending on public education during the upcoming session.
Everyone in Iberia believes in their community and they want it better, and they realize that public education is the foundation and our children are our future.